Cannonball!
Boys, I think we've been spotted. Watch out!
Rock beats explosives, right?
There it is! Everyone get ready!
What do you know?
Director Fury, come in. We've been knocked off course. Please respond.
It's no use. Something's interfering with our comm signal. Doom must have a jamming device nearby.
That dish looks like the source of the interference. We've got to disable it.
It's clobbering time!
Won't give up.
What a pleasant surprise! is it, you worms! Getting dull without the spider to keep me entertained. I don't believe it. You won't get away with this.
Welcome back to New York, gentlemen.
Look at this mess. Didn't we just clean up this city? Just as well I charged my batteries this morning. I think it's gonna be a long day.
I think I'll give you a hand! Or two!
There's sand everywhere, but this won't be a day at the beach.
I always knew there was a real buzz around your name, Tony. But this is taking things a little too far. We've got to shut off the power.
Pepper always says I get in my own way.
Gentlemen, give our guests here a warm reception to our humble abode.
Nobody is ever happy to see us. Anyone have a really big luck pick?
Left that in my Swiss Army suit.
End of the line for you, I'm afraid. Do see yourself out. I'm rather busy.
We need to keep up with Magneto, or we'll lose him in this place.
Yes, and my hammer has an appointment with his head that must be kept.
You leave me no choice. This will be your end.
Funny. I was about to say the same thing.
Let's go, Tin Man. Sabretooth Sen leads this way.
Question. Why would Doom team up with Magneto?
To finish this!
Finally! Come at me, bub!
Looks like we gotta throw something heavy at Sabretooth to take him out.
Yeah!
one there is!
Pardon the interruption, but it's time we were going.
Nothing can stop us now. I can't see.
Shining those searchlights in Abomination's face might give us the upper hand.
careful, Barton. We don't want any nasty surprises.
Keep your eyes peeled. We don't know who's waiting for us down here.
Symbol looks familiar. It's Hydra.
I guess evil organizations don't spend as much on training their goons as they do.
This base is huge. How did it stay hidden for so long?
Quality decorating?
I am the Red Skull, while you are all merely numbskulls.
Red Skull, I'm here to end your evil scheme. And I thought I was a hothead.
Destroy them, my Octobots! I won't be stopped by such insignificant creatures. Give it up, Octavius. It won't be a stretch to defeat you. I'll be taking my leave. Goodbye,
substandard heroes.
He's heading for the roof. Let's get after him, Cap.
Get him!
An elevator? Is this the quickest way to the roof?
I call it the Fantastivator. Faster than the stairs, for sure. Let's go!
There he is!
Maybe we should think about this.
No time. If he gets away with those pieces now, we might never get them back.
Dr. Octopus is getting away! You need to glide across that gap to catch up with him.
Over there, Captain. What's the plan?
Wherever he goes, we follow.
Following me across here, heroes.
Huh! Careful, Dr. Richards. It's a long way down. Climbing down, we can't reach him from here.
What are you doing? No! You're never gonna catch me! You're wasting your time!
Happen to be close by, Spider-Man. Doc Ock's stolen some important materials.
Yeah, he's real grabby like that. Always getting his hands on things.
Within my reach! Time to step on the spider!
Oh, such cruelty! You couldn't wrap me in a paper towel and toss me out the window?
No! What happened? Octobot!
He seems over the top angry. Any advice?
Don't look at me. You're the Doc Ock expert. Wait, he's trapped his arm in the ground. Let's attack while we can.
No, not again! My arm! Why didn't I see this coming? Another arm stuck! My arms!
Where did Green Goblin go?
Don't worry, the goblin will be waiting for us.
Proceed with caution. We need to find him and that cosmic brick.
Alert! Security breach detected. Emergency protocols engaged.
That's not good.
Need a lift, guys?
Caution! Possible laboratory break-in confirmed by an explosion. Please direct your panic-stricken running to the nearest exit.
Attacked with an elevator? That's wrong on so many levels. Give up the cosmic brick, Goblin. Game's over.
Oh, it's just begun, web brain. Catch me if you can.
Spidey sense. Something close by.
These cameras are triggering the lasers. There must be a way to get past.
This stinks.
Goblin and the cosmic brick will have to wait. The whole lab's been abandoned.
Seems like the power's out. If we can find a power generator, we should be able to get it back online.
Restored the what? Never good when the important part is covered by static.
Looks like they're coming out of the walls!
Because of the loud noise, it's alien. It's all right.
seems like the source of the problem. You know, for a flame scared him off.
What a tangled web we weave! And Spider-Man, our rejector! You brought along a few friends for us to play with!
Guys, meet Venom. Venom, the guys.
Come yet! We are! You till last, Spider-Man! Is that the best you can do? We're only just getting started!
Emergency containment measures for super top secret symbiote research activated.
Did I?
Great. If Jarvis has been hacked, then I can't trust my suits either.
All of them?
They're all connected to me. Except for one of them.
Is there any way to turn off these lasers?
No. Not in full lockdown. I might be able to disrupt their pattern buffers, though. An interface terminal. Kinda did it. We can get past if we time it right. I need my car to unlock the suit.
And you don't have it.
It's just over there, on the other side of that sealed door. Much better. A little old-fashioned by my standards, but it should get the job done.
Apologies, sir. My systems are being overwritten.
Wow, that is so cool.
No time for that now.
Security system partially restored. Requesting immediate deployment of Mark 42, sir.
Time to suit up.
It's time to teach you so-called Avengers a lesson.
Enough, Tangerine. I'm just tired of
Alistair.
Remain vigilant.
This thing.
How much longer till we get there, Thor?
We shall be in Asgard shortly. Until then, be careful not to fall into the vastness of space. Prepare yourselves, mortals! Asgard shall soon be in our sight!
Let's not do that again.
Whoa, I'm so dizzy I'm seeing stars, but no stripes.
How much frost and ice? Loki must be working with the frost giants of Jotunheim.
Then it's good I always bring the heat, yeah!
Quiet, matchstick.
Frost giants, be on your guard. Now we need only to charge the controls. My hammer should suffice.
They don't look so giant to me.
Hurry, we must find Loki.
Magical rainbow bridge. What next? Unicorns and happy cliches?
You made it! I was beginning to worry. Do you like what I've done with the place?
Brother, stop this madness!
You'll just chill out for a second, won't you? Now under my power. Ta-ta for now! Why do you insist on following me, brother?
Brother Loki, are you out of your mind?
I bet our Tin Man would love to see this one.
Thank you.
thing is indestructible, there has to be a way to break Loki's control over it.
Well, if you guys have any bright ideas, I'd love to hear them.
My claws ain't gonna do it this time. Gotta be another way.
Gah! You mortal pest!
The destroyer's vulnerable. Take him out!
Be gone! Asgard belongs to me!
This madness, Loki.
Ah! You pathetic insect! Never win!
Wish you further harm. Give up now.
I swear, you will kneel before me by the time this day is through. Think you have me outnumbered? Well, not for long.
Lookalikes! Or should that be Loki-likes?
This cannot be!
Cyclops, Jean, you need to rescue any trapped students.
Oh, Professor, I sense he's in danger.
Do not worry. I am safe in the Cerebro Chamber, with an object of great power called the Tesseract. Open the emergency escape tunnels to lead the students to safety. The escape tunnels are hidden, of course. Find and open them quickly.
This way, quick as you can! Magneto wouldn't attack the school unless he was desperate.
Let's get the students to safety. Not much time. Quickly, through here. safety.
I'm the Juggernaut!
Careful, Gene. He's around here somewhere.
Smashing!
Mess. We need to get through. Put me down, you slimy toad.
Storm, are you all right?
I warned you a storm was brewing.
I am at one with the forces of nature.
We read you. What's your situation?
No time to explain. I've locked the school down so the doors won't open. You'll need to force your way through.
Bobby, no!
Hot enough for you, Bobby?
This isn't cool!
Sorry I gotta be so cold with you, buddy.
The Juggernaut. Watch out!
Escape the Juggernaut! This dice won't hold me forever!
I am at one with the forces of nature.
Those helpless children, you must rescue them.
Yeah.
so safe. You must stop Magneto.
We can't keep up. There has to be a quicker route to head him off. Head for the fireplace. We can use the secret passage.
Yeah, we get it.
Oh my, stop. We have our hands full of stuff.
Hey! Who put out the light? I can't see a thing!
Chill out a little.
Now I'm mad!
I've always liked that word.
Have some of this!
Put me down! helmet! What have you done?
Fascinating.
Your mind is a blank page, Juggernaut. Now I shall write on it.
Get out of my head, Charles! Dummy! Gene! You swore to a sea!
Try breaking out of this, big guy!
Yeah, is it the maid's day off? What a mess.
Well,
never saw this coming. Gene, how long can you keep this bubble stable?
I can keep you safe for now, but my power is focused on this force field. Keep me safe.
How can we be so far underwater, yet protected by the mind of a mere mortal?
A spidey sense. Something close by.
Incoming! You must be around here somewhere. Off me. Jarvis, any sign of that research sub? Doom was inside when the tanker blew.
It appears as though he may have been caught in the destruction of the tanker, sir. I am detecting another vessel not too far away from your coordinates.
You humans decorate your ocean floors with statues.
Spidey sense. Something close by.
This day just gets better and better.
Hey,
was close.
You said it, bub.
Sorry, I guess I just snapped.
Duty support structure!
Oh, get on!
Get it. How did that burn a metal statue's hand?
I actually have a theory about...
Don't actually care, bub.
This could be tricky. We need to figure out a way to get across. Stay clear of them unless you want a 10,000 volt surprise.
That ought to get the second one moving.
Fission reactor. I built a miniature one of those for my second grade science project.
Beginning our attack run now.
Anything in this place still works. This junk's older than me.
Hmm.
was a little too close.
I hear you, big guy.
I am the Mind's Master. You can call me Mastermind. I have the only truly unbeatable mutant power to control your mind. A primitive mind. So easy to control.
No! You can't turn me into a monster. I won't let you.
Logan, Mastermind is making you think we're your enemies. You gotta fight back! Okay. Mastermind took control of you, Logan.
Perhaps a more scientific mind will prove more controllable.
He's pulling the same stunt again? Gotta fight it, Richards!
Get back! Get away from me!
Snap out of it, Stretch!
I didn't... What happened? He took control of my mind?
Wait! The Hulk's a man of two minds. They will both now belong to me.
Hold on. I'll find something to pop you free.
Huh.
Ben, you all right?
Yeah, just don't tell Johnny about it.
Giant eggs?
Someone brought the dinosaurs back?
Best guess is they're from the Savage Land. Why would they be here?
Too fast, even for me. Look for a way across.
We must find a way to follow Magneto.
We need to find a way past those guns.
I see you've enjoyed playing with my bets. Let's see if you enjoy playing with this one.
Bring it!
Why'd you come after me here? I just want to be left alone!
I suppose I must do everything myself.
His shield is too strong for my powers to counteract.
We gotta build something heavy enough to break through that shield of his.
Do you think Dr. Doom and Loki are the kind of guys who'd share power?
Not in the slightest. That might play to our advantage.
Huh?
face before. That's a you.
Whoa, indeed. Spidey sense. Something close by. Spidey sense. Something close by.
Warning. Adjoining connection bridge is not safe. Proceeding is not advised.
Yeah, they always say that. Spider sense is tingling.
Tanker incident was merely a setback. You cannot stop me now!
Let us finally settle this.
Guard! Dispose of these superloopers! And win. Finish them, my Doombots!
Thank you.
is this happening? No one defeats Doom! Machines! You've ruined them! I will destroy you!
Unfortunately, we're not gonna stay in the air for long until we fix that engine.
Your end is here!
Staying away from the left rotor blades now. Let's try this side.
Your end is here.
We can't hold him forever!
Team Science Nerd, on me! We're up!
Hey!
Your Earth is mine!
The device is built, but we need to connect the power.
Your resistance is merely working up my appetite. Those shields will protect you forever!
Thank you.
not letting go. He'll drag us in with him.
All right.
Team 4, it's all on you now. Find a way to make him let go.
Saving the world at last, but not in the way I intended.
Such a simple idea. Let us hope it works.
Oh, no. Delicious.
Those shields will protect you forever.
Oh.
Dinner time, Galactus.
Your herd is fine.
Hmm.